Yeah.
Yeah, maybe I like it cause you young girl. And I guess for young girls, maybe I got a hunger. I drink and smoke and up confusing days. I keep getting older,
they stay the same age.
You don't know how to use it, but I dig your body. I'm an older dude who's in you a little ass hottie. See, I made mine, and you trying to make Rambo. I'm sick of trying to justify all that I spent, dude. On sandals, cheesecake, champagne, martinis. Sick of trying to teach a dame how to lick my weenie. My wallet is empty and I'm out of energy. I ain't robbing the cradle, y'all. The cradle robbing me.
Folks keep on talking. They won't let us be. And they say I'm robbing the cradle. But the cradle is robbing me. Hey!
She said, I said back, hello. I come here all the time, never seen you before here. Replied, I flew in on the red eye. She said, you are no lie, cause boy, you are so fly. Now, normally, that's a go full steam. Spend the rest of my night in my end getting energy. Something felt wrong, trapped in a Sam Cooke song. She looked all of about 16. So what, so oh? She said, let's go to your place. I said, let's go. Just in the po-po, rusted in the front door, looking for the minors. Uh-oh, uh-oh.
Folks keep on talking. They won't let us be. And they say I'm robbing the cradle. But the cradle is robbing me. Hey!
People looking at me grimy, cause I'm too old to have a girlfriend that's born in the 90s. I'd be miserable with a chick my own age, jaded and pissed off, plus they never obey. Okay, here's the positives of young chicks. Well, they ain't got saggy bum sticks and faces. Dime pieces is what I need, yo. Can I see some ID? Make sure you 18, ho. We go out so I can show her off in public. Walk past the jewelry store. She say she love this necklace. I'm feeling reckless with my money. Need this honey in my life, cause she's hotter than your wife, fucker.
Folks keep on talking. They won't let us be. And they say I'm robbing the cradle.
Get your hands off my wallet. Oh wait, it's empty. I got nothing and I keep it that way, so I don't tempt me. No dates, no coffee, no shitty movies, no stalking. Youngins get my stink eye from afar as I'm gawking. Basically, if you're clocking in under a quarter century, then technically all you can do for me is just sensory. I'm broke, chickies, unemployed, and not quite chic. I'm drunk, picky, staring at your chest while you speak. Give me a single mom with a brain and a paycheck, or alimony, no job, and I'll come over and day wreck. So if you're past your prime and can afford my fee, I'll lay down in that cradle and you cougars can start robbing me.
Folks keep on talking, they won't let us be. And they say I'm robbing.